Alright guys, welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. I hope you guys are having a good weekend, or had a good weekend by the time this video goes out. Last time that we left off, we were on Guarma Island. Things were all getting a bit desperate. Dutch is starting to go crazy. We found a guide, a Spanish guide, I think Gloria. She took us through the caves. We then had to find a captain, which I didn't catch his name, to get us back to where we are now. So yeah, we're off of Guarma Island. We're back here. Now we have to go to Shady Belle to find the rest of the gang. And yeah, that's where we're up to in the gameplay so far, guys. If you guys are ready, let's jump back into it. Right, we need to find the gang. We're probably a very wanted man here as well. Whose horse is that? Come on, that's probably just gonna take some random person's horse. Your horse is lost. Oh man. Wow, we got power. We got power to the controller now. This is a nice horse. Look at this weather. Oh, that music. Oh man, I'm getting shivers from this music. Damn, what a moment to reflect on what's just happened. I hope nothing. To activate, yeah, press and hold. Yeah, we'll do that. May I stand unshaken amidst the crash of world. May I stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world. Damn, this music, man. Hear a thunder. Did I hear your brain? I can't quite remember just what guided me this way. Oh, may I stand unshaken. May I stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world. The pines, they often whisper. They whisper, but no tongue can tell. Trying to listen to the lyrics. That's a good song. Amidst the crash of the world. Oh, traveler, what have you seen? Where the crossroads? Where you been? Where you been? I hope the gang's alright. What's left of it? Now I feel my back against the wall. Stand unshaken amidst
to crash all the world. May I stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world. But I could not see. And I don't wonder, as a wayward soul, were the horse to be haunted by the smoking gun? Oh, stand unshaken, amazed, amidst the crash of a world.
I wonder if they've packed up and moved. If they had any sense, I think everybody would have been coming for them. Beautiful horse. Can't figure out how far away we are. Can't be that far now. Here we go. Looks a bit deserted.
Hello?
Is it just... I thought we were just going to carry on riding then. Okay, what is he doing with that horse? Let's get this horse a bit further.
Anybody here?
We're still in cinematic mode. That's why. Right.
Charles? Susan?
Oh man. This reminds me of the last part of The Last of Us Part 2. Where Ellie goes back and no one's and Dina's not there. Search both floors of the mansion for signs of the gang. Is everyone packed? There's someone.
Susan! Strauss, you here?
Let's take the watch anyway. Wonder if there was packing to get out.
Hello?
Have a little look upstairs. I hope they... Oh, could you imagine if they've been, like, murdered? You would have thought they would have heard us calling anyway. Why is he... Is he holding his face then? suitcases open, getting ready to pack. Maybe.
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place. Oh. There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Aww.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, see if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton, I'd like to find a poison snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Deal with the Pinkertons. Should we try and get the knife out and do this silently? I don't know where they are. I don't know. I don't think they're upstairs yet. Whether they would have come upstairs. Oh, there's one there. Oh, let's try and take this guy out.
We found a letter.
Fuck you, dude. Oh, did he see it? Someone saw us. Oh, sod off. Oh, that was a headshot. Oh, mate. Ooh. Yes, Arthur. We need to get out of here. Oh, we need to hurry up then. What we got here? Anything in here? Us? I'm looking, but I don't see much. I can obviously see the suitcases and stuff. We looked in here already. I don't know what them yellow things are. They just because I killed them people, Pinkertons. Oh, there we go.
Dear Uncle Tacitus. I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lakay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Okay.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lakay.
All my Arabian wolves. I worked so hard to get. I hope we haven't lost my horse. Right. Let's have a little look on the map. That's where we're going. Yep. Gabby before the law show up. This game is so beautiful. It's written so well. I love the pacing of it. I really hope they make another game. I really do. It'll be stupid not to be fair.
Yep.
Just imagine how, if it looks this good on this old type of hardware that this was released on, imagine what the next one's going to look like. Jesus Christ. Are we here now already? Oh, there we go.
Yeah. Arthur's here.
Oh, Arthur. Oh, you're alive.
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sissica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
No, that's nice. Yeah, Dutch.
Okay.
How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. Man. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of
of Cornwall, kerosene, and tar, the United States government and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything.
Oh, shh. Actually, oh, he's got like a Gatling gun.
Ask everyone you could find, did you, Bill?
Where are we going? Oh, we've got to go that way.
Stay down, Ollie.
Right.
God damn it.
Come on, hurry up. Place the kitchen on fire. We've only got this gun.
Where are we going?
This way. There's a trap door into the other house. We can try to flank them.
Yeah, let's do it. Come on, Sadie. I like your thinking.
Get up here.
Let's fuck up these Pinkertons. Turned off the old dead eye there, wasn't it?
Okay, let's go.
Oh man, there's so many of them. Can I get on that gun? On a tree. Woo. Nice. The stadium built now. Yeah, it was a Gatling gun. Come on, move out of the way. Move! Give me this. Oh, it took his head off.
Keep your head down. I'm swinging this around.
All this thing's like... Way. Nice. Oh, come on. Oh, there's loads of them here. Nice. I was trying to get that last one. Nice. Oh, poor Arthur, man. He's had enough of this.
You saved us, Arthur.
Oh, me and Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure. We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What,
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave.
Always.
It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
George. What next, Dutch?
Always running.
Time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're going to have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you going to do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
We'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not going to come to that.
Mm-mm.
Dutch!
Not now, miss. Not now.
Oh, man.
I'm begging you to. They're going to hang him. It'll break my... The boy's heart.
We're going to have to
Please
go break him
something.
Out.
We will.
We'll go get him.
Okay. I'm going to go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Maybe at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay.
This game is so good.
My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything.
Yeah, man.
Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we gone through.
Right, let's see where... See where Sadie is at as we go straight to her. Much we got much ammo. Yeah, you and me again. This game is just like so alive, just like the random stuff that's just happening. I love how they make it feel like that. They just pluck you and drop you in there. Everything just looks so authentic. I love it. Something on the map there. Yeah, there is, but we wanna see Sadie.
Good day.
Oh, we're gonna. Oh. Tried to get through there first. Is there any gunsmiths in this area? Because yes, what does it say? It's locked. Why is it locked? Is it? Has it got a padlock on it? Is it because it's not open yet? Because I don't know how much ammo we've got, and I feel like we're going to need a load of ammo. Oh. Oh, Arthur, man. Jesus Christ, he has to get off the horse. Fucking hell. Shit. I did not know that was going to come, you know. Just some random fella. What is that on the screen? What was that little green bit on the screen?
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister?
I don't know if you guys can see that green thing on my screen, but...
Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor. Come on, it's not far. Just down the street here.
Baby, give me a minute. Give me a minute.
Oh, is that blood?
I'll be fine in a minute. I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner. Now you head in there, friend.
Oh, we've been here before, I think, haven't we?
Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, will that do
you? Sure. Thank you.
Oh, man.
What's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe.
He's like wheezing big time.
Again? Yeah. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Oh, I guess that.
Shit.
You got tuberculosis. Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
TV.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. And you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure. I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well... Like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Oh, man. This game is brutal. What a game.
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.
can tell.
He didn't have a choice. He was good and he did good.
Leave the area.
I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying.
I don't even know if I'm going the right way right now.
Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
Supposed to be going to help John as well.
I sometimes wonder if things was ever the way we remembered them. If we were ever who we thought we was.
Look at that. It's like... I randomly went this way. Would that have happened anywhere? Because I could have gone down the other side of that street. Right, it's mad.
Come on.
See if we can get some.
How do you do?
Not bad, not bad. Well, not great.
Welcome, sir. Come in and have a browse.
Okay, now let me see.
We just need a lot of ammos. So I don't know how much we have. Buy a load of ammo.
His size is sharper. I like it. Oh, you don't mess around.
Hell no. Shotgun shells regular.
That's popular around here.
Right, that'll do us. Have we got all of our guns?
I'm looking forward to testing this out. Mm-hmm.
Are all of our guns on the horse then? We have there we go. just leave it like that for a bit. Right, okay. Let's go see Sadie. Let's see if we go. To get off that side. Doyle's Tavern. Here we go. Oh, damn, Arthur.
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
Mm, he ain't gonna tell.
For now, yeah.
He ain't gonna tell no one. He's gonna keep it a secret.
What happened in
Guarma?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems.
I don't know. Seems as what began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. A slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Mm. Hell, we got Lenny's body out as well. Bribed the morgue and buried them together.
He said it was a boy from LeGras who got
Follow me.
Snuck me in by boat.
Even the dogs heard about that.
So, what's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up high enough to get a proper look at the place.
What?
Scope it out.
It's on an island, ain't it? Unless you're planning on learning
it's
how
on
to
an
fly.
Island. Oh, damn.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
A hot air balloon.
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or whatever you call him, he thinks we're just in it for a lesson. Bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Karen's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson, well, Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act.
Reverend Swanson.
So I guess it ain't all gone to
no
shit.
No way. Don't believe it.
I'm just happy you boys were able to find us. Javier said he got the letter I left at the post office.
That was a good idea.
Until the Pinkertons showed up. Oh, by the way, I've been hunting O'Driscoll boys. Killed two of the sons of bitches at a campsite last week.
What?
Yeah. Seems they've drifted down this way now.
Oh, here's the blimp.
She a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard? Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to see you. Good to see you.
This is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. Ha ha ha. Have you ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, well, it's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
We can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope and hope for the best.
You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
Okay, here goes nothing.
Oh, that's cool.
Time to catch a few vapors of our own.
Oh, we have to keep.
It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Pollard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent.
How do we move?
Decidedly just... harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir! We need to get up above the cloud.
Oh, fair enough.
It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it.
Oh, is this how long we got? Oh, until that... Oh, God. What a
All
view.
Right, man, let's break through these clouds.
Oh, that's mad.
My God.
Yes, heavenly indeed.
Yeah, I can't.
Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state of the art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works.
Whoa there. No need to go any higher.
You sure you shouldn't be doing this?
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this. With a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did she?
Okay, we're getting a little high now.
Can't even tell if we're moving that much.
Arthur and Arturo, how perfect is this? My mother was a keen student of the Italianate. My brother's called Baldassare.
We are moving.
So you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate.
Maybe he's off the throttle there, sir. In the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right, thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word. So, if I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
Well,
I didn't exactly.
We were trying to break her friend out of prison.
Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I mean, look at this dense cloud over this island. It's mad. Draw distance.
See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary. We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Yes, we should.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean?
Just so blunt.
Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God.
Are we gonna do this now? Oh, it's gonna be a cutscene then. Are they in the fields? Yeah, they are.
Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Here, take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know.
That ain't John. Not in this field.
This was not the tour I had in mind.
Nope, not there.
Oh, it's closing.
Is that him? Yep, that's him.
What's going on?
My God!
What are you doing?
They're shooting at us!
I can see that!
Ascend! Ascend!
Trying to ascend.
Oh my Lord!
It's gonna, we're gonna get shot out of the sky. They're gonna shoot a balloon.
The wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land.
Are we gonna get taken out of the sky right now?
We're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord! My heart is pounding! I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
How are we going to get him out of there?
Ah, there's Annisburg.
Sure.
Good Lord, is that Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased.
Oh, was it? Oh, Pinkertons, isn't it?
Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
Oh, yeah.
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Nice.
They're O'Driscoll.
Oh, they're O'Driscoll.
Mrs. Adler has a lot to answer for.
Yes.
Oh, I'm trying to.
The most excitement I've had in years.
Nice. See.
Oh. My God. Wait till I tell Balasari about this.
Nice. Oh, sure, he's out.
That boiled egg feels decidedly scrambled.
No. Oh. Oh, has he been shot? Oh, shit. Oh, mate. Yes. Where is she? Oh, we got to ascend. We need to get back.
There's a bridge up ahead.
Woo.
Okay. I'm
I don't pull her up.
Arthur,
lift.
Get me up there.
Oh my god, this is such a great episode. Hopefully she makes it. Come on, if she gets shot, we are. We ain't out of this yet.
I think we're gonna crash.
You have a real habit of stating the obvious, Arthur.
Hold on.
Get up, get up, get up.
Did you break your neck?
I don't think so. Maybe.
Damn it, look! There's more of them on the other side! They must have followed us. Get behind something. This ain't over yet. These goddamn old Driscolls!
You can't leave it for one day!
Just kill these sons of bitches!
Nice. Oh, right in the shoulder. Freeze him. What? A shot. Oh, that was a poor shot. Oh man, come on.
How many of you does it take? Look out! More coming in behind
us! Nice. Oh, I didn't know it was her. There's all of them. Oh, there's more.
Trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
They got Colm, the government. They got Colm O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston.
Hmm.
And our situation is really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston.
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
All right, guys, I think I'm going to end that episode there. I really enjoyed that. It was a good episode. If you liked the video, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe to the channel if you like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Take it easy.